a nice cold pitcher of sangria.
Ah, gracias, negro.
What'd you call him?
It's a very common thing. I call him negro. It's a very common thing. It's a friendly way of talking to each other in Spanish, what we call ourselves.
You look like no negro to me.
Mr. Sanford, you are going to enjoy this. It is called sangria.
Sangria.
Yeah.
Say, what does sangria mean?
It means blood. It is only a name because of the color.
Oh, I thought it was something it brought back from the bullpen.
No. It is a very popular drink. Do you like it?
Yeah, it tastes good.
Uh-huh.
Tastes like Ripple that's gone flat. In fact, they should call it Flapple. Hey, what's that stuff down there in the bottom?
Oh, that is fruit.
Look like garbage.
That's it. You can stay here and eat with him if you want to, but I'm leaving. No,
Lamont, please, man, come back. Don't be like... No, excuse me, Mr. Sanford. Lamont, please, come back. Pardon me, please. Lamont!
Hey, Negro, come here. Bring me another pitcher of that Shangri-La. Hey, look here, waiter. Hold the garbage.
Okay, Francine. I love you,
Achu. I love you, Francine.
I love you, Brenda.
I love you too, Francine.
I love you, mister.
Get back, Fatso.
Hey, is you all right?
Yeah, I'm all right. Take your hands off me. I ain't had my tetanus shot yet. What's that?
Oh. Sounds like the dude in the bed over there.
Hey, man. Hey, will you shut up?
Oh. Please hold it down. I'm trying to rest.
You better shut up, chump, while I jump over that screen. Hey, listen here.
Hey.
Where's the men's room?
Just turn around and aim yourself in that direction.
Hey.
You know that boiler I picked up from Dayton Scrap and Steel? It fell off the back of the truck, and I must have strained every muscle in my back trying to get it on there.
Well, hey, man, that boiler is a two-man gig.
I'm here.
Well, Mr. Sanford, you could have been on that truck to help him.
Listen, ping-pong. When I want your advice, I'll give it to you. I've been busy all day getting my dip ready. Nope. You want some?
Why don't you offer our guests some first?
We have guests?
Yes, Achu is our guest, and why don't you try and make him feel welcome?
I will. Achu, that's outside. You're welcome to it.
You're good about letting your hostilities out.
I'm going to let out even more.
Yes, you really should.
I'm going to let it all go.
Pardon me, pal, and please take your hat off in my house.
I wonder who that is.
I don't know, but you'll see it again.
You ain't getting no money for that whiplash, I'll bet you that. You're not getting a cent for that because you drummed up the whole thing.
Mr. Sanford? Fred Sanford?
Yeah.
I'm Dr. Caldwell. Your friend Bubba suggested that I come by and have a look at you.
Well, come on in, Doc. This is my son, Lamont.
Hello, how are you?
Good morning, young man.
Dr. Caldwell.
Say, what's going on, Pop?
Well, Bubba say you got to have a doctor to prove that you got whiplash. You just can't tell him you got to have a doctor.
And you're a doctor? In some states.
You were a deadbeat the day my sister married you. And you still a deadbeat today.
Listen, Esther, now you know good and well the day I married your sister, I was loaded.
Yeah, you was loaded all right. You were so drunk you fell on the preacher.
But I had to get drunk to look at your ugly family.
talk about my family.
I'll talk about your family. Listen, for years, people going around saying, black is beautiful. They took one look at your family and said, hold everything.
Well, that's something you wouldn't understand. We have inner beauty.
Yeah, what?
Inner beauty.
Well, you better put your liver where your face is.
Fred Sanford, you are crude and evil, and most of all, you stupid.
How'd you like one across your lip?
Come on, Trap.
Come on, man.
Come on, Stumpy.
Stumpy. I'm tall enough to give you three of these in your nose. Come on.
Oh, no, you won't.
Yes, I will.
Oh, no, you won't.
I won't.
No, you won't.
Would you stop it? Would you two stop it?
Tell us.
I'm surprised at you. You mean to tell me you'd hit a lady?
No, I wouldn't hit a lady, but I'd hit her.
Let me tell you something else. Every time I see you, it makes me wish that birth control was retroactive. Excuse me, honey. This is my son, Lamont, and... this is our plumber.
Senior citizen, Mr. Sanford.
Hi. How'd you like a nice game or a shuffleboard?
How'd you like one across your lip?
Now, do you like me? Come on, let me hear you say it.
I like you.
Do you love me?
You watch your mouth.
You know, I was just talking to my father about how he can't express his true feelings.
I can. Choo-choo, I hate you.
I don't hate people.
Don't get no rice on the clothes.
Listen, I know that's not your true feelings, Mr. Sanford. I mean, I know that way down deep inside, you really love me.
Don't you touch me, egg roll. I really close your eyes up for you.
Listen, you know that.
What's wrong, Mr. Sanford? You got something against chickens?
Not really.
Maybe you got something against goats, huh?
No.
No?
Well, then maybe, Mr. Sanford, you got something against Puerto Ricans, huh?
Now you got it.